Netflix tripled its normal number of new subscribers in the quarter since the coronavirus pandemic hit. Netflix says it picked up 10.1 million worldwide subscribers from April through June. At the end of June, Netflix says it had 193 million worldwide subscribers, including 70 million in the U.S. and Canada alone. Well, that beat expectations. Its earnings did not, and the pace of subscriber growth is expected to drop significantly for the rest of the year as more of the economy continues to reopen.